Bryce, what?
Man, what the hell are you doing?
Listen, I know you've never worked with me before, but you gotta trust me on this, okay?
Are you serious? You're just crazy.
Come on, I grew up with this guy. I know his family. Trust me.
No. Hell no. You're gonna get us all fired.
Is everything all right in here?
Yeah, everything is fine.
Any pictures?
Go!
Wow, you gonna treat me like that, dog? I thought we was family.
Man, we ain't family. Just cause we grew up in the same streets don't make us family, man.
Okay, that's how you feel? So, what you in for?
Nothing, man. I slapped my girl around a couple times. Bruised up a little bit. That's all.
That's it? That's it?
It was bad, man. I'm always telling you.
Damn. That's rough, yo. I'll stay.
That's all right, mother says, son.
You know that is not a problem.
Anything.
Spend time with my boy.
Okay. Well, let me go freshen up.
You know where it is. Knock yourself out. You know, 95% of the bodies that we stand over, these people were doing something they shouldn't have been doing when they were killed. Be it prostitution, drugs, gangbanging, robberies. It's a lot like the seven deadly sins. These people are usually committing one of those acts when they were killed. I mean, I'm not a religious man, but it does make you think.
Thank you. Who was that?